you through yesterday. Absolutely amazing yesterday was. Here we go, Andrew. Yep, yep. He's been pulling up here now. He's got his wheel out of that cross clutch, you know, and it's pulling very well. Another tractor here today as well. He's taken this pretty serious this morning. He's working hard already this morning, Russell. Gang up and Gardner coming this way now. They're fairly tight on this particular track, they're not even pulling the upwards as he's pulling. After you've seen a few tractor pulls, you've seen which way the tyres are supposed to be. 9 or 10 pounds, plenty in the track. Particular tractors are fairly popular for mowing and taking and baling with the square balers and what have you. And they had a torque amplifier in them and you could push it through and I. But the right idea is letting them tyres do the work. Well, the front wheels are turning, we can't stop him. He's got great torque, that tractor, hasn't it, eh? Thanks very much, Jared. A little bit slower than the other one in first gear, I'd say. And that's the pool they go to. I've been marked here and he's doing a great job there, helping out all the time. This thing's got to be in three miles in it. Got a bulldog coming up the track here, one of the wind healthy boys. Been great supporters of the Cobden Rally. We couldn't complain about the support they've had here today and yesterday. As you can hear, the old bulldog, they shake the driver about a little bit. I think we better stop, John. I should welcome all the spectators along here this morning. Lovely day to be outside, enjoying something is like. So. Back here can pull extremely well actually. I think it's time to put a bit of air in that front tire, Dan. We're going to do different conditions to apply to everything that you're going to do. We did a bit of trouble for the mist this morning. I didn't have to give it the red plate, we just stopped. Would be the same model as Frank Wouter's factory just had. Frank had a fat front tyre and he's gone to get a compressor to put on, pump the tyre up. Here we go, Bob.
I was done.
where we can play with the honey cup of 42 horse out of this particular factor.
Thank you. Seven of them, and they were running crushers.
I put some water bits
and glass in the hill, and now we water can afford in the hill.
And we always have a
good time. Stuff in the street there to be stored.
How many times do you want to buy this stuff?
Oh, yesterday I burned three babies. I got people on the phone.